Looks like most of the roadway is in pretty good shape right now, although we are getting some accumulation on the grassy surfaces. Some of the heaviest snow right now along into the east of I-35. It is light to moderate right now. It looks like we're going to have this wave that moves through. Then we may start to see it taper off just a little bit before another batch starts to move in this afternoon. So from now until 2 o'clock, you can count on that snow to be with us. Winter weather advisory in effect until 6 o'clock Tuesday morning. This does include Kansas City for the accumulations that we will have out there, including the roadways too, but at least our temperatures are staying above freezing, so that's some good news right now. 33 in Kansas City, much colder in Maryville at 23, but as we go closer to the lunch hour, our temperature is expected to fall to 29. We're going to have some slushy spots out there, cloudy with the snow coming down. Snowfall accumulations anywhere from 2 to 5 inches of snow will be possible, but there may be some isolated spots that will pick up more than 5 inches through tomorrow morning.